open up. You OPN, bitch, you won't be BM.
Hey you, welcome back to my channel, you guys. I'm getting a little kind of content because Lamar bought us a margarita to go.
To put it, like, either to put it in
gold.
Or
to sip it. I hate dark liquor.
I do.
Oh, fuck. From Taco Cabana. So I wanted to just show y'all some little vloggage. I just took some pictures today. Didn't do nothing really spectacular. And I decided to use Snapchat filters while I vlog this because it's gonna be short, so why not? So if you wanna see the rest of this video and interested in seeing how some pictures came out, then just stay tuned. Yeah, I'm gonna put some Grey Goose in it because I don't like dark liquor at all. I don't like the way it smells. Babe, you gonna drink it?
Huh?
Are you gonna drink it?
You wanna drink it?
No. I'm just gonna pour some Grey Goose in it. No, I'm saying, do you want the shot?
Oh, I'll see it later.
This should be enough because, you know?
Yes.
That's okay. So this smells good. This is the strawberry one?
Yeah.
This all soft. This is good. Have you tasted it?
Next time we take the picture up there, like, can y'all fill the picture up?
Come taste it before I mix it.
I'm gonna send the picture.
Of what?
Tip of filling
it. What then? Damn, I'm glad we have this. Let me see. My sister used to work at Taco Cabana. She gave us like a pitcher and some
strawberry ice cream.
With a little bit of cabbage patch. No, ain't nothing in it. With these little Taco Cabana shot cups. I wonder if they'll fill this up.
That would
take it.
I would.
We have it. Oh.
Right. Oh, fuck.
It was a gift.
Babe, you gonna hand me a spoon?
Huh?
I'm sure you hand me a spoon. Or like a straw. I'm sorry.
I know,
I sent that.
That's why
they sent that.
Okay, because I thought it was a margarita. I mean,
no.
I'm going with it.
Dun, 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 dun. Grazie, grazie. Do you think that's too loud though? Like louder than me? Huh? I don't speak soft, man.
Shit.
I'd be thinking that I'm
you wanna listen to one of your videos on this TV? Cause...
Yes.
Oh.
No, but I talk low for real.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I was watching one of my videos yesterday. I was watching it and I was like, man, I can't hear, and I kept turning it up. But that's only one. Well, now I made sure the music is low. So there you motherfucking go. So anyway, this tastes like, I don't know, because I've gotten the margarita from there before, and it ain't tasted like this.
Yeah,
this is like,
I think it's just a frozen slushy right
there. To be continued.
So, are you trying to sneak out? So I'm using Snap because that's the app I'm using right now. So it's a little convenient. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna put some of my own lip balm. That's great juice. So I'm gonna put it in here. And I shouldn't do this, y'all. I'm a real lightweight, so this night shall be interesting because I don't drink. I'm a smoker, so it's like, you know. It should be all right. I got shit to do. I got nobody's work to go to. Thank you, Corona. Oh, y'all, I might have to add another shot. So anyway, this is obviously gonna be a short video. I just wanted to post something or have some kind of content. So yeah, I'm gonna have to put in another shot, y'all, because I don't even taste the liquor. Cuba bougie ass shot glass. It's a wine glass. So I'm gonna put it in here. Shot number two. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Just really short, nothing, like I said, spectacular of me. I hope I didn't bother too many of y'all using the Snapchat filter, but that was a part of the challenge for it. So thank you so much for watching. There are some bloopers that I wanted to add to this. They will be at the end. So yeah, if you guys like this and want to see more just little random things like this, drop a comment. You guys like, subscribe to a gem, and I will see you guys in the next video.